Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make a swag bow for the wreath. A bow that comes swagging out with the tools. Again, we're going to throw them down so they don't get all tangled. And to start off, you get your measurement. So, I would start in the middle, depending on how swagged you want it. And then, we fold that in half, so that's our length. Okay. So then we're going to cut that off. Like so, and then the red one. Okay, and then again with our galvanized wire, we're going to wire the center into position. Gathering together. Wire around. This piece we put into the center. Wiring around securely. For each side. So, then you swag it to the length where you want it to sit. The red one on the top. Again, pleating and wiring together and into position. Doing exactly the same with the other side. Gathering together. Wire tightly. Then into position. Okay, again, we cut the ends into the points, folding and cutting on the diagonal, and then start the shape. And then to make it sit really nice, what I do is I pleat the top. Then I'm going to make the small bows, which will go on top. Okay. Again, we fold our layer, our fabrics together. Cut our wire. Leaving the smaller end and twist around. Then we make our loops. As big as you want the bow to sit in the center. Keeping the tension on, wire around it, pull it tight, and start again. Round tight, and again. Really tight, and then wire off, twisting. And this will wire into the wreath. Cut the ends off, and then separate the two ribbons apart from each other and really fluff it out from the base. And then with your two wires you had left, you can put it in the middle. And again, make a smaller one for the side. There we go, and same to the other side, and that's how we make a quick swag bow for the wreath. Okay, here's an example of the finished wreath that I showed you using the techniques, and I hope you get inspired and have fun decorating.